everyone. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how I remade Bank Account by 21 Savage, and the song was produced by Metro Boomin and 21 Savage. So I'm going to show you how I created the guitar, which is, I'm just going to make you listen to it. So it's that little melody that plays all across the song, and I'm just going to play it and you can watch it on the keyboard if you want to learn. So this is basically the guitar, and there's another guitar that plays bass notes, and the notes of that guitar are... So I'm just going to play it together so you can listen. And then there is a simple snare in the song. And the VST that I use for the guitar is just the classic acoustic guitar. You can find it in GarageBand. And I'm going to mute everything else so you can hear the snare. So the snare is on every third beat, just like in most of trap music. And now I'm going to make you listen to the hi-hats. They're not exactly like in the song, but I tried to reproduce them. And I did it on the keyboard. I didn't edit them like on the computer like this. I just was playing them on my MIDI controller. And there's also the 808. And there is a bell melody. So that is about it for the song, and I'm just going to make you listen to it again completely. And don't forget to head to garageband101.com, where you can download this project if you want to open it inside of GarageBand. And I just want to let you know that if you want this project to work, you're going to need a couple of plugins. You're going to need the UV station plugin, which is this one right here, and that is the only plugin that you need. All of the other sounds are made with GarageBand softwares. And the snares, I did it with the AU sampler, which is GarageBand sampler like this. But if you open the project, the snare is going to be included. So, yes, thank you for watching.